Master of evil culinary arts. Persecutor of pumpkins. Ambassador of the abyss. He who laughs in the face of...
Apart from Molly at the inn, that is. Even though those demons have gone, our girls won't come out. They say they're fed up with us.
And I want my tea. And my tummy hurts. And my socks are full of holes. Please see if you can talk some sense into them, Dark Lord.
Not you. That thing. What was its name again? I forget. Anyway, it opened up this abyss for us so we could get a bit of peace from those creatures of yours.
Up in Heaven's Peak, it was succubus this, succubus that. Why don't you have wings like she's got?
And it's all his fault. Now that filthy slug is oozing around and stopping our lackeys cleaning properly.
They're useless at anything else. Can't arrange flowers. Can't even cross-stitch a sampler.
I'm trying my best, my lady.
This is clearly some new breed of evil, sire. Proceed with caution. Brown!
Ew, that's disgusting.
Clean that up at once. You'll find the cleaning machine over there.
We'll need more than a minion to operate that, Master. It's a known fact that paladins remove 99% of all household stains, including demon vomit, rabbit badger phlegm, and slug goo.
I think I could get a slug to eat me? It'd be doing me a favor. They're really angry. Ugh, I wish I'd never seen a succubus.
Choose all.
Yeah.
can't get up. I think I'm stuck like this.
Yeah. All. Browns.
Reds.
Greens.
Blues.
Browns.
Fitting punishment. You cleaned up his mess. Now he can clean up ours.
He's done it. He's actually done it.
Perhaps you can be of use elsewhere. Let him through, girls!
Of greenery around here would brighten the place up. Tea on the lawn, a spot of croquet,
you know.
But that stuff just keeps growing, and we're not mowing it.
Play along, sire. Play along. I know it's undignified, but I must lure this evil out in the open.
Have our tea on that.
Yeah.
It now. You're just not trying, are you? It now. You're just not trying, are you? It now. You're just not trying, are you? My lawn, and I want it now. You're just not trying, are you? I want my lawn. And I want it now. You're just not trying, are you? I want my lawn. And I want it now. You're just not trying, are you?
Browns.
got the mold for a new helmet. Helmet, Lord. Put that on your head and you will be able to harvest more life force. Greens. Browns. Blues.
Greens.
Reds. Browns. Browns.
Down for a nice bit of embroidery in a place like this. The slugs keep breeding and attracting the rats.
But they won't go away.
One almost feels sorry for them. The rats and slugs, that is. Consider these to be mercy killings.
Wow! Squish away, just make sure you clean up afterwards. Don't make me get my knitting needles. Hate their beady little eyes.
On me! Yeah, this guy!
Away, just make sure you clean up afterwards. Oh, I hate their feedy little eyes. Just tell me when they're dead. That one winked at me. Away, just make sure you clean up afterwards. Squish away, just make sure you clean up afterwards.
Brown.
Nasty things. Maybe get my knitting needles. That one whipped at me. I can't even look at them. Just tell me when they're dead. I can't even look at them. Just tell me when they're dead. Stop them before they start messing with the furnishings. Nasty things. Stop them before they start messing with the furnishings. I can't even look at them. Just tell me when they're dead. That really will not do. Brown. Beady little eyes. Get him! That one whipped at me. Them. Just tell me when they're dead. Oh, they're more disgusting dead than a guy. I hate their beady little eyes. Maybe get my knitting needles. That one winked at me. I can't even look at them. Just tell me when they're dead. Yuck. Nasty things. I can't even look at them. Just tell me when they're dead. Clean that up. I can't even look at them. Just tell me when they're dead. One winked at me. Oh, they're more disgusting dead than alive. That one winked at me. Nasty things. Push away, just make sure you clean up afterwards. Just hideous.
things. I can see you've really got the hang of it.
But don't think you're coming up here without bringing us a present.
Tea that smells nice.
I think I have a few old eyeballs in my room, Lord. Or I could get Gavin to dig around in the dung pile.
Women are terrifying. Couldn't our minions just carry them off? Somewhere a long, long way away.
They tried to make me wear this little leather outfit, Lord.
Lovely. That, what's his name, Thingy Beast, will be so pleased to see what we've done with his abyss.
Unless you do something, sire, this place will be spewing out scatter cushions and floral prints.
That's not gentlemanly. Gentlemanly.
Thank you.
not gentlemanly. You can't make me go back up there to wash his socks.
You choose.
You're messing the place up.
That must hurt. It, sire. You've subdued them on behalf of all males everywhere. We'll soon have them out of their evil ways and into something small and insubstantial.
Coming, Miss Greg! Now, just boil!
Oh, that's mine.
Who is that?
Sire, better take it quickly before the creature those females mentioned comes back. Was it a creature? Memory like a sheep these days. Perhaps it was a plant or some kind of giant bee.
Yeah.
down.
Oh.
Tread carefully.
Wielder!
Giblet, see to the master's needs.
Star of the stage! Overlord, Underlord. You'll...
minion!
Bye.